今天是2015年9月28号，星期一。Today is Monday, September 28th of 2015. And yeah, typhoon day. And as you can hear, I don't know, I think you can hear it, but there's really, really, oh my god, fierce wind. Yeah, maybe as fast as the last time. Maybe not. Today has been a pretty boring day, and I just felt like go to the lobby and check out how it is.
Really?
So yeah, I just want to check how it is outside, and you will see it with me. And it's pretty crazy outside. Let's check. It's outside. The wind, yes. This wind is so tough. Oh, it's just that you're here she comes. Jesus. Well, there is a flood in the elevator again. Like, just like last typhoon. Blood. That is the sound of the devil outside those doors. And it was worse. I just couldn't catch it on time. Let's see if it... Oh, can you hear it? It's getting worse. Come on. No? Okay, never mind. I'm going downstairs. I gotta do some homework. You don't answer the door when the devil is knocking on it. Do not answer the door. Oh my god. It is big. I don't know if it can be compared to the last one, but it is big. Oh my god. Oh damn, it might be as bad as the last one. Holy shit. The secondary effects of the typhoon.
Oh, no.
Some of my friends are here in the lobby and they just went outside. See, they're going outside again. They're going outside because they don't have food and they're going to McDonald's. And I just saw, and they asked me, do you want to go to McDonald's, see if it's open or not? And I said, and I told them, no, because if I have food in my room, so I have no need to go out. Yes, and then I laughed like a bad person, because I am a bad person. But yeah, I have food, because I know, I have experience, I know how this thing works, and yeah. So I'm going back to my room, I finished doing homework, more or less, and now I'm going to prepare my dinner, so I'll be seeing you toasting some bread.
Oh my god, look at the water outside. Oh my god, you cannot open that door, it's forbidden. Oh my god, Jesus Christ, it looks like there was more water than before.
Hello, so yeah, there's still a typhoon, and yeah, you know, it's still as serious as this morning, and tomorrow, good news, there is no cloud. Yes, there is no class the whole day, actually. And it was originally the morning, there was no class. And then they say, the whole day there's not going to be class. So I have nothing else to do. It's past midnight and I'm going to sleep because it's really comfortable to sleep right now. And you know, you get used to the wind blowing. It's okay. And now I'm going to my room and I will see you tomorrow. And this couple of days has been boring because nothing to do. And just recovering, you know? Recovering. So I will see you tomorrow to see the effects of the typhoon. So see you tomorrow.